All right, Pick of Vegas and Beyond. I bought an old reprint. I don't know, maybe I'd look into it. Like I was saying though, I bought this little these are all bent. And that's pornographic. Awesome. That's some kind of collector card, though. I decided there's another one of him to cover up her ass because I don't need to be showing that on YouTube. Anyway, man, there's a bunch of these. But they're all reprints from a year after I was born. But they still could have some kind of value. Which is why I'm putting them over there. Draft pick. Thurman Thomas. Man, got a bunch of draft cards there. Thank you. More than likely, these are just either if that's in there, there might be something really good in here. Because that's a year that, who was it? I think it was Mike Trout. Or somebody had it. I think that was Mike Trout's rookie year. Put these over here since they're already sleeved up. This one, I have no clue why it's sleeved, because it's just a coat on the back of it. But I'll take the sleeve. Pieces of cardboard. Be nice to pull some rookies. Pulled a good amount of one player at one point, but